Hello everybody, this is Hunting Simulator. Hunting Simulator, the first one. This is the first Hunting Simulator in mall. Now we're on Arctic Tundra. We've done the Highland Duck Hunt, and now we're doing this one. So we're gonna try and see what we got. We want a rabbit hunting rifle. 22 would be great. That would be fine. A shotgun would be good. Yeah. So we're hunting rabbits, so I don't think it's going to be, unless you can get some rabbit scent. I guess we can. I don't think there is a rabbit. Oh, I guess there is. Okay, cool. That'd be fine. Okay, let's go. So we're gonna hunt some hunting simulator, some rabbits. The worst thing about this game is you can get off track real easy and get on to hunting other animals. The best to go after the quarry, their intended targets, and that way you can do your thing. So we got to claim 2 snowshoe hares. Okay. So let's look at the map. It's a small area, ain't it? I'm not really saying too much, but we'll head up this way. Till we find some tracks. That must be the rabbit hunting. That must be the rabbit hunting stuff. Right up here. I'd say it is. North 3 hours ago. A hit. Plink. Aww. Crap. I know. Trying to find a rabbit. There's one. Got him. That's a rabbit. Must be a rabbit. Don't matter, we already got one down. I'm sure it is. Yeah, they've improved the game a lot. Oh. All right. There, so there's the first one down. Let's do the next one. It's been a while since I've done this. I'm a little rusty on it. So, yeah. So we're going to go after two seacoat blacktail. So, of course, I want a 308 and 270 would be nice. Derek Hall. Deer caller. Get some Let's go. Probably the same area, just different hunting regions. So they're saying right here an area to go to. We'll see. Oh, there's one. Thank you. So there's that one. Let's do one more or two more. See what we're hunting. We're claiming one gray wolf. So we're definitely going to need a predator collar. Wolf urine spray. Maybe they're a scent killer spray. Alright, that'll work. Oh crap, I didn't get the right gun, so we're going to quit. I forgot to put the right gun on. I know a 22 won't do it. Yeah, we definitely need 270. But I did have 270, didn't I? Yeah, I did have 270. 270 will work. All right, I forgot about that. What is that? I guess both these would work. Yeah, both of them would work. 270 and all that would work. Try to do at least four missions before we have to quit. We've been streaming for 26 minutes. Hit it in the lungs, I'm not worried about it. So they're saying, go here. Southwest. Coyote, but that's all right. good practice. That's probably him. Thank you. shot 30 times. Oh, that's a good shot. I don't care if I hit him in the lungs. Right in the rear end. So he's down. We'll go after him. When I'm about to go across it. That don't make no sense. That's stupid. Game's made for a bunch of morons. What? Come on. Are you dead? Stupid game. Gotta do what you gotta do, man. kind of stupid you can't get across this water. Very disappointing game, ain't it? It stops me every time. I tell you, one of the better games I've played in this hunting, Cabela's Pro Hunts, is probably one of the best games I've ever played. It's more realism than EW's and this one. Rolling down a hill. Don't make sense at all. But we may just end right there. There, we found a crossing. Now we got it anyhow. So I think I'll end it here. That's 3 missions. We'll probably be done in 20. So maybe with those antlers, claim 3 caribou dinner for the one. So I thank you for watching. So that's the moose. So nice. So I thank you for watching. 15, we'll come back and do the Arctic, and we'll do these three. And I'll try to do these. And I might save the Charger for the last one. That'll be the Claim the Charger Legendary Moose. Anyhow, I thank you for watching. Have a good one. Welcome. Hunting Simulator 14 is in the bag.